Alright, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Today, we are going on to episode 2 of G2 Fighter. We're going to keep going from where we left off. So, do I talk to Helen? Oh, a shot.
I can't believe that our sergeant would.
I will find out who's behind this shit. And when I find him, he will answer for Megan.
While I was on a mission, I found intel that stated a mysterious tower appeared from beneath Holy Land, along with an unknown army. According to my intel, they may be behind this assault.
Interesting. An underground tower coming out of nowhere, and a red army. Remember our sergeant?
Indeed. Sparta's death has had a great impact on him. I'm worried about her. So.
Hey, aren't you the professional infiltrator here?
Remember Musashi, your classmate during your training days? Wouldn't that be also letting you look after Helen? Forget it.
Of course.
Oh, I know you too damn well.
Alright, let's do it. Let's get right into this mission, man. Let's go to paradise. Yeah, going to paradise, continue this mission, man. Episode 1, a lot of fun. You guys seen a lot of cutscenes because it was, introducing the story and everything. So, what is this thing? Oh, it's a save point. So those are save points. Alright.
Whoa! What brings you here, Pierron?
Serious, Ellie. I need a car to Holy Land.
Holy Land? May I have your doc?
What? I need permission?
Of course you do. Desperate times, desperate men. We don't have any normal vehicles ready. We've only got one Class A BTR here. With ever increasing the...
Yeah, I get it.
Pierron, her expression shifted so much.
Sir Pierron does have the proper documents for vehicle.
Alright, so we're gonna go get into this vehicle here, I assume. Go to the outer world. Yeah, let's go. Let's go take this mission on by myself. The Top Gun, as they call me. I'm the Top Gun. And I get to drive this thing? Sweet. WASD, hold shift to accelerate with nitrogen. Okay, so the EP is our... Cool. This thing's kind of slow, not gonna lie. Can I do like jumps and stuff? Oh, I can. I didn't know I could do that. Yeah, I just crashed into the place, but yeah, let's go into Holy Land, man. Alright, I got some people dead here. Got some friendlies. What's going on, boys? What's going on? You guys okay? Looks like we got another quest right over here, man. I can't really. I want to do it, but. See what he wants.
Hey, Cap. Sorry for bothering you. I got special orders to get to Holy Land.
You don't even have one.
Sorry, it's Earth.
Pierron, since you're.
What?
As you've seen, we were attacked.
Stupid fat ass. Serves him right, but why are these mutants showing up here? Does that have anything to do with Holy Land?
No problem, Captain.
Are ya? Alright, I guess I'm gonna do this quest real quick. And, then I'll do our main quest. I lost a lot of health there, man. That's stupid.
Take this.
Oh my god, this saber.
Assault rifle. Rifle. Assault rifle.
Oh, get my rotten arm, man. Alright, I guess I gotta go talk to him now. Is that it? Was that my quest? Is that it? Really? Weapon golden. Whatever. Get out of my way.
Hey Wong, it's done.
They're fast. Find them.
Cool, we got some money. XP. Key to Miss Town. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it, man.
The big gun.
And here we are. Southwest zone of Holy Land, man.
Lord, why a duty calls. Tell me, what happened here? I heard there's a tower popping up underground.
Worse. Along with that tower, a bunch of red guys rushed out of it and attacked us. We won't let them do as they please. Come, we need to find someone.
Oh. Hey, come back here, boy.
Reloading!
Yeah, let me reload my gun. Alright, let's get in here, man. Let's do it.
Amazing shit!
What is this? Shield wall. What the hell is a shield wall? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. I lost all my armor by right clicking. God damn. Alright, let's talk.
This is our base in Holy Land.
What happened to the city? Is that giant drill the tower you were talking about?
Yes, that is the tower. A few days ago, those Crusaders flooded out of
the- I saw the Crusaders wearing gas masks.
No. I think those masks are-
Weird. The new generations are immune to infection. Our genes were selected-
Born. I have-
Why do I keep getting into trouble? Go ahead. But keep in mind that I'm here on a mission.
Our commander, Kondo, went to the West Perimeter. We did-
That sounds like military business.
Desperate times.
Maybe I can get some in. Fine.
Sure.
Musashi took off-
Now tell me.
Just go west once you leave the base.
Alright, man. Let's go do this quest. Yeah, let me through. Was that a better one?
Assault rifle.
Better assault rifle. There's the one over here, man. Damn, man, you just can't run away like that, man.
Crap.
Oh, look. Demo just because everything was like maxed up for us. What is this?
Out of ammo!
Training door.
Lock and load.
What's our shotgun here, man? Assuming there's gonna be more of them popping up soon.
Out of ammo.
We got this big dog right here, man. What is this, like a boss? Let's take this dude down. Thing would blow us up, but alright. Our first death.
Kondo stands there with hands behind his back.
Ooh, I'm born Pierre. One of your men, Tony Musashi. Here's his
Pierron gave him Kondo glanced at the badge and asked,
"Where? You are here to help."
Wait, sir. I'm on
board it, bounty hunter. I have a job.
Tell me about it.
We have a weapons delivery that was scheduled for arrival today, but we lost contact.
Alright, cool. That's why I gotta go do the mission. Cool, cool. Are you guys gonna help me? You guys gonna help me?
Examines this trembling young man. Even though his uniform is covered with mud and blood.
Your uniform?
No, I'm the quartermaster of the city.
Ah, so you are the David, the
great. That's me.
Great indeed.
No, those weapons have been plundered by those crusaders.
Ah, so that's the reason you're hiding in the middle of nowhere.
Please help me. I need to the guards that were with me to know where those were.
Useless. Now tell me.
Just head northeast.
Need ammo!
Right. Cool. What's going on? Mission here. It just continues. Going in. So being at PAX, everything was like maxed up for us. We were like the demo of it, so like nothing wrong with it. A little more challenging than when I was at PAX. But yeah, it's worth it. There we go.
Reloading.
That is.
Oh, Jesus.
died. Shit.
Hired me to help reclaim the lot.
Yeah, call me Brian. Now let's get the
ammo out.
All right, so I got a better shotgun here. So I'm gonna equip that. Everything. Those dudes that explode on you, man. Let's see what this merchant has real quick.
Oh, you suck!
Can I buy this? I'm gonna buy it. I don't have enough money for that. Alright. I just bought those two things. So let's see. Equip that. Put that. There we go. Now we should be
ammo
a little
out.
More stronger.
Bronze. Reloading.
Alright. So if we do get a big swarm.
Rubbish. Lock and load.
Let's keep going here.
Dude.
We're almost at our destiny. Oh no. Fire.
Good.
There we go, man. Wait, is that thing gonna kill me again? There we go.
Assault rifle.
Got a better assault. Alright, let's get to our location.
Gah, the weapons are all gone. Can we look around to trace my ass? These crusaders.
Reloading.
Oh, damn, my foot's gone numb. This is the type of game where you just kind of like keep going, level up, get more things as you keep going. It's mad fun though. Let's see, what's that? What's that new one? Okay, nothing better than what we have. Gonna go this way. All right, we can't go that way. Are we getting this tank then?
Need ammo.
I want to save my, like, left control zone in case I get, like,
need to reload.
In case I get, like, a rifle. Crazy amount again. So we're gonna head back here. Alright. It's a long mission, man. Alright, looks like we might be off the hook until we get back. Let's go over here.
Why are you here empty-handed?
Brilliant. You are so...
Hondo's rage flashed across his face and disappeared.
Hey, bounty hunter of paradise. I have a...
Double payment?
We have a group of wounded boys that need an escort. As you can see, it's dumb. They're ali...
Sure. So can I like put on a personal shield or is all this stuff? I don't points. Oh, okay. I didn't know I had, like, points, man. Spiral missiles. Okay. Swiss scope. Okay. Oh. Crypt healing energy. Now we're gonna do a personal shield, man. So that Q, if I hit Q, I get a shield. And I still have my ability, like I said. So I'm saving it just in case I needed it. Looks like we're probably gonna need it pretty soon here. So hopefully not though. Mutant dudes. Looks like we're almost at the location. So keep going, keep going, keep going.
Boom!
Oh, I forgot. That's how we throw grenades. I'm gonna save here, just in case.
Huh? When Pierron arrived at the government building, he saw none.
She looks like someone in charge. But why isn't... Where are those wounded?
So...
Who are you?
Interesting. You dare coming here all alone? You're biting off more than you can chew. I will enjoy watching you die. I may fall in love, Commander Kondo. I guess this would be the perfect time for you to... I'd like to have a...
Wait!
Move. I can't move. I can't leave this area. So we just got a couple new things. 2.2k. Oh, 2.2k. Quit. Anything here? Anything here? No. What are we? We just got something.
Bond! What have you done?
Listen to me. It's Kondo has betrayed you and joined.
Nonsense! Did you think I would fall for this? Get out of Holy Land immediately.
Oh, I killed myself. Alright, I guess Commando Krondo betrayed us, man. Now we gotta deal with his guy. Hopefully I have my ability when I revive.
Amazing shit.
I gotta get out of here, man.
I need healing!
I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. What is this? There's so many of them. Am I just supposed to die? Supposed to do here. There's so many of them. Alright, let me see if this turret is any good. Thank you, what?
Pistol! Revolver!
Okay, I know I just died like 3 times. That was like really bad. But there's so many of them. Check if, ooh. I'm gonna put that there for now.
Sniper rifle. Assault rifle. Reloading.
I had no idea what I'm supposed to do on there. There's so many dudes. Alright, I'm just gonna get out of here, man. You can't kill me, I'm leaving. I'm out. I'm dipping. What? Oh, boy. Captain Wong? Oh, Cap betrayed me. Oh no. first boss mission. I don't want to put a sniper here, just because it's slower rate of fire. So I'm gonna stick at number 2 for right now.
Wow.
Oh yeah, I can get used to that, man.
Need to reload.
That's a nice weapon.
Boom.
I'm just gonna save here, like I said, just in case, you never know. Just get out. I feel like there's gonna be some enemies like right over here. Maybe not, maybe not. Nope. Alright, let's go to paradise, man. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Not now, my darling.
Helen? Am I dreaming?
Don't take my suit off. Stop.
Oh, come on, Helen.
Stop that. Put me down.
I don't know what's going on. I'm
Wake
scared.
Up.
Megan. You want to join us here?
Shut your mouth. Get up now.
Oh, I got smacked. That would be pretty awkward. Alright, cool. We saved. So, after that boss battle, that's gonna do it. Real quick, before we do sign off here, we got 12 points. 3 there. Got 9 points. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright. So, once again, guys, I just want to say thank you all for watching. Hope you all had a great day. Let me know what you guys are thinking of the series so far. It's going to be episode 2, man. I'm having a blast, you know. That last mission, a little hard trying to get back. But, once again, thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a great day. Comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.